The Woolsit. I make sure my knees and my feet are in a straight line. I don't extend my knees over my toes. I put my back nice and straight up against the wall. Make sure I'm 90 degrees and see how long I can hold for. Try and hold for about 60 seconds if you can, at least 30 seconds. Try and hold it, hold it. A great variation on this is to take some dumbbells and do a bicep curl. Up, contract, up, contract. All the while holding it nice and 90 degrees. Great to shock those quad muscles. Have fun.